Hey y'all, you're watching the Nakia Show. It's your girl Sierra Nakia, and I'm back with another video. If you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. And if you are new here, go ahead on and hit the button and turn on my post notifications to keep up with my content. I'm not gonna hold y'all, let's get into it. So I'm about to show y'all how I make my little chicken bites. We gonna head over to the kitchen and I'm gonna show y'all how I make these.
All right, y'all, let's get started. So you're gonna need a plate for, or just something to use whenever you dip in your chicken and your powder. That's my eating bowl. That's what I'm gonna eat out of, you'll see. Then that's my chicken and my knives. Then I have a little saucepan. I'm just gonna use that to make this concoction with some hot sauce and crushed red peppers. On to my seasonings. I have Morton salt and some black pepper. I have pink Himalayan salt. I just like this because it's pink. And then I have garlic powder and onion powder. Then some Lori's season all. I'm gonna take a little flour and then pour it on my plate. I really don't need a lot. It's just one little drum. All prepared and ready to start. I'm gonna just move the camera up. So first I'm just gonna start off by cutting my chicken into little bite-sized pieces. I'm not a professional, so I did tussle a little bit trying to get the chicken off the bone. But I was able to succeed and turn them into little clusters and line them all up evenly. As you can see, I got 8 nice sized little pieces. So next I'm just gonna pour in my hot sauce in my little saucer pan. Then I'm just gonna sprinkle in my crushed red pepper. Then I'm just gonna lightly stir my pan to get it to mix in there real good. Next, I'm gonna season my flour with some garlic powder. I'm gonna go in with some onion powder. Some black pepper. And then I'm gonna pour a little salt into my hands and mix it in with the powder. Okay, then I'm gonna take a little spoon, make sure all of that is well mixed. After I finish with that, I'm going to take my little cluster bites and I'm gonna spread them out and get them ready to be seasoned. First, I'm gonna use Himalayan salt. Shout out to the grinder for ASMR. Black pepper. Garlic powder. Some onion powder. And Lori's seasoned salt. And then I'm just gonna take each bite and roll it around on the seasoning that's left over from the chopping board. Now I have my skillet. I'm gonna pour some vegetable oil in there. Head on over to my gas stove and turn it on up to 4. And while that is getting hot, I'm gonna head on over and start dipping the bites. First, I'm going to drop it in the hot sauce mix. Then I'm going to throw it in the flour, roll it around in there. Then I come back to my hot sauce mix one more time, put it back in the flour. Just makes the crust thicker. And I do that with all of the bites. Okay, I have all 8 of them nicely coated. I'm gonna go ahead and start dropping them in the hot grease. So I'm gonna fry them 4 at a time. I leave them in there for about 7 to 10 minutes. And in the middle of that time, I come back to flip them. While these are going, I'm just gonna clean up a little bit. So I had to turn it down a couple of notches. The crust golden really fast, and I just wanted to make sure the chicken in the middle still was able to cook. All right, they are finished. I'm just gonna take them out, drain them, and set them on this paper towel. Then I'm gonna take the next 4, we drop them in here and leave them in for the same amount of time. After they were done, I put them on a paper towel, drained them, and put them in this bowl. Now I'm just about to go to my room and we are gonna try these out. Scale from 1 to 10, I'm gonna give it a 9.5 only because it wasn't spicy enough for me. But yeah, y'all, that concludes this video. As you can see, I love them. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be back.